I want to explore the untapped opportunities and potentials in African cities in the previous model. In this model, when we start looking at the importance of public-private partnerships in delivering houses in African cities. According to Freeman back in 2007, the term holistic is derived from the word holism, as first coined by Jan Smuts in the year 1926, explaining that it is hard to give meaning to parts or components of a system without the context of the whole picture. The holistic approach in medicine can be applied as a method for finding a solution by looking at the whole picture and trying to find answers which are otherwise impossible to see in isolation when looking at the individual components. According to Udeze back in 2011, by means of a holistic approach, the give and take tactics can be adapted in which the government appeals the private sectors with the resources they need, be it in the form of subsidized planned and service land for development in primary locations inside the city, with good infrastructure, a subsidy in the construction sector, practical building codes and standards rather than the ones that require unnecessary investment and so much more. In return, the private sector can be required to partake in the construction of low-income residents alongside luxurious properties. The holistic approach in this sense will help eliminate the possibility of segregation of the city that will arise if the government's housing development solely focus on providing housing for the poor while encouraging the private sector to supply high-income housing. The private sector motivation to partake in a holistic approach will surface from the increased profits to gain, since it will be able to offer these high-paying customers residential property that are in favorable locations of the city and also have important social necessities like school, hospital and road infrastructure and also attract more clients. Therefore, the government will have an opportunity to revitalize the vision of the city and integrate the private sector into bringing prosperity for the people through new policies in the housing sector. So I know that through this model, we've seen how the private and the public sector can actually come together to solve the problems facing housing and living in Africa. I'll see you in the next one.